Hello, everyone! Sorry for that loud hello. Welcome to GI Players. Today we bring to you Yoshi Touch and Go. I'm Player One Anthony TZ, and I gotta figure out how to freaking do this. This is a Yoshi DS game, and it looks cute. I don't really know much about it, really. Just set it up really for my game capture and stuff like that, but from what I understand, it's stylus only. Oh, here's a demo. Use this stylus to draw clouds. Okay. As he falls, Baby Mario slides around the clouds. Okay. Collect coins. Oh. Okay. What's the story? Avoid enemies. Oh, okay. I could do that. While guiding Baby Mario to the ground. Oh, I thought there was gonna be more to that. This is pretty slow. Is that it? Draw cloud circles to make bubbles. Oh, okay. What do those do? Why are you drawing bubbles? They're not even touching Baby Mario. Okay, so don't draw them too big, and don't draw poorly shaped ones. If you fail to make a complete circle, or if you draw too many circles, the clouds won't form bubbles. Wow, it's very specific. What's the point of it? You can also trap enemies in bubbles. Okay, so you trap enemies. Alright, and they turn into coins. Okay, that's all you really needed to say. Okay, so you can't do it on the spike guys, though. Okay. You can also grab and throw bubbles. Oh, nice. Okay, so I can... Oh, wow. It looked like you're hurting Baby Mario over there for a second. Okay, so throw into Baby Mario. All right. Where's Yoshi? Use clouds and bubbles to help Baby Mario to reach the ground. Wait, so we're just falling from the sky? Okay. Alright, so at least the bubbles can go through the clouds. Oh! So you can do multiple at once. Okay. By the way, this is just the demo. I'm not even doing anything. Okay, oh, well, demo's over. Okay, so... That's it, huh? Okay, I'm pushing touch to start, but... okay, so I guess... Gore attack? So is there a story to this or anything? Or maybe not. Okay, well. Doing the things I already learned. He's kinda trapped now. Yay, I got him. This is interesting. Yeah. Come on. You can do it, Baby Mario. Ah, I missed one, but okay. Ah, he's stuck. Kind of. Okay. Aha! Get away from me, Toadie! Oh no! Oh no! Get away from the ghosty goo! No! The ghosty goo got you! Why are those coins so close to the freaking edge? Oh, so we can... Go really far to the side, I guess. Ah! Ah! Don't hit it, Baby Mario! No! Ah! No! Baby Mario! Wow, we were so close to the ground. What's with the 63 and the blue Yoshi? Oh, that's the points. Okay. I guess restart. Okay, we'll make a wall. Aha! This is very interesting. Hi, Peanut. Did you finish your dinner? Did you eat all your foods? Yeah. Come on. Come on, baby Mario! Dude, this is boring. I'm not gonna lie. Is this it? Is this really it? Eh. So, I can just use the regular ass bubbles and hit them against baby Mario? Why? That seems so mean. Well, I made a somewhat tunnel or something. Ah, there we go. Missed it! Shit! Well, there doesn't seem to be any other enemies. I guess we did it. Oh, hey, there's Yoshi! Okay, it's kind of reminds me of the opening to freaking... Oh, there's the stork. This is basically the opening to Yoshi's Island. What the shit? Oh, hey, we're now Yoshi! Okay! Okay, so... Okay, well... What am I doing? What the shit? Oh, so we're controlling where Yoshi is going now. This is a weird game, Peanut. What the hell? Oh, yeah, just jump on my bed, why don't you? Okay. I'm okay with you doing that. Alright, so I can hit freaking enemies, at least. Okay, so I just tap on stuff. Okay, so the fruit gives me eggs. And just tapping gives, like, lets me attack people. Come on, Yoshi, you can do it! You can do it, Yoshi! Yoshi! Oh, God. Okay, this is interesting now. This is all of a sudden very interesting. Okay, I don't think I'm gonna be able to go up or anything. Come on, Yoshi! Shoot where they're going to be, not where they're at. Come on! There we go! Shit! Yoshi, come on! Ah! Stork, what are you doing? Ah, it's one of those little clinky-clinky guys. This makes me want to play Yoshi's Island, actually. If you're new to the channel, Yoshi's Island is actually one of my favorite video games of all time. Hey, a Lakitu. Is that gonna be any problem? What is with the stork? I'm here, man! Here's your baby! Alright, so that's the goal. Is that it? Okay, just tap it, I guess. Nice score! I've gotten 8th. Choose a picture. Okay. So, shit. What's with all the bad guys being the pictures? Oh, wow! 8-bit Mario. Wow, okay. Shit. So those are your options, huh? Well, let's see. Why is there nothing for Yoshi? There's no image of Yoshi that you could select. That is bullcrap. That is utter bullcrap. I'm going with Luigi then. Yeah, go Luigi. So you can either restart from the beginning where Baby Mario is falling, or go from the point where you semi-control where Yoshi goes. This is a game? This is a mini game. What the hell? Did Nintendo actually, like, make this as a full game? There's nothing! This is not a game! There's no story, there's no incentive of me actually playing more than just once. Wow, Nintendo, I'm actually really disappointed in you for this. Oh, now there's a demo for that part. Well, guys, thank you for joining us on this episode of GI Players. I guess this would have been a good vidcam session, because then I would have at least balanced out the frickin' screen, but... Wow, this is a huge disappointment. This is not a game. I mean, there's a marathon mode. I guess you just do it nonstop until you freaking get a game over or something. There's a battle mode, but you need two players for that. I don't really have one any right there, right here. This should have been just a mini game for freaking Yoshi's Island DS. This should not have been sold as its own separate game. I'm giving you a review of it right now. This is not a game. This is a mini game that was sold full price. And I somehow managed to get an entire episode's worth of content for it somehow. Well, guys, thank you for joining me on this. This is definitely... Oh my god, this might actually be worse than Yoshi's New Island for the 3DS. I think I might have finally found something that was worse than that. Which makes me sad to say, because Yoshi's Island is one of my favorite games of all time. And the fact that I have two games that I don't like that came after it. That are clearly inspired by it and part of the story. No, this isn't even part of the story. This is just a mini game. Sold full price as an actual game. This is not a... thank God Nintendo never redid something like this. At least that I'm aware of. Nintendo, never do this again. You're in timeout now, Nintendo. Alright, thank you guys for joining us for this game. I'm done ranting.